just receiving reports that Jeremy Hunt has been appointed as the UK's new chancellor. What kind of chancellor will he be?
Oh, well, I mean, who knows, Sam? I mean, it is certainly a more conventional centrist choice. He is less libertarian than his immediate predecessor, clearly. Although he has called in the past during his when he wanted to become the Conservative leader, he's called for a lot of lower taxes. So whether you know that compromises him at all, we will have to wait and see. And again, I think the other question is going to be just leaving aside what his underlying policies are, this degree of instability and the fact that we've kind of gone through so many different chancellors recently, will that reassure markets or will that kind of unsettle them? I'm looking right now at my kind of terminal and I can see the pound is starting to rise a touch. So it's up from about $1.12 to getting towards $1.12.5. And you can see it there on the top left-hand side of the screen. We're going to keep on watching that because the markets and their verdict on what the Prime Minister has done has been the defining feature here for this government.